Hi Sagittarius, welcome to my channel. This is your reading for the next month. Let's see. What do we have for you, Sagittarius? A quick message for the month of August 2023. What do we have for you? Let's see. I see you spending a lot of time alone on your own. Take this time to take care of yourself, to rest. You are exhausted, I feel like, Sagittarius. The truth will be revealed about the situation. Abundance is coming for you. I see you also very happy receiving some good news, an invitation, a gift next month, Sagittarius. The positive change in your life. Let's see. Cancer energy. Push through any insecurities. If you're feeling insecure or confused, it's just on your mind. It's an illusion. Sagittarius, okay? I see you're also very sensitive at this time. Trust your intuition. Let's see. Message for Sagittarius. There is a friend, someone you can trust around you. This person is protecting you. Protection from a powerful friend. You animal spirit for the next month, Sagittarius. We have the peacock spirit. Time for you to shine. You are beautiful, okay? Your heart chakra is open. You are ready to be in a relationship, Sagittarius. Life is speeding up. Okay? Let's see what's going on here. For some of you, a friend of yours is feeling for you. You need to surround yourself with positivity. I can see jealousy from a woman here, a feminine energy, someone older of you. This person is very jealous, okay? There is a positive change coming for you. Time for you to have a new beginning here, okay? Let's see. What do you need to focus next month? Message for Sagittarius. It's about curiosity, trying something new, something different from your past, or learning new skills. For some of you, you have children around you. You are taking care of your family is the most important thing for you, Sagittarius. What you don't see coming, and for you to be happy again. So you're spending time with someone. I feel like you or this person has already children. You can see a lot of children around you here. And you are very happy. Let's see. Just three cards about your love life. Message for Sagittarius. See a new beginning about your love life, Sagittarius. Ten of Pentacles, stability in relationship, everything you want, your truly desires. If you are dealing with someone at this time, this person wants to have a family, a home with you, okay? This person wants to work with you. Someone very stable, maybe a heart sign, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. With the Ten of Swords, you need to accept the end of a situation in your past. But For some of you, you are waiting for your ex to come back in your life. You deserve so much better, Sagittarius, okay? Time for you to accept this ending, to be happy again. We have two tens, it's the end of a cycle in your life, okay? Three ten with the ten of cups, okay? You are ready to be in a relationship. For some of you, you're dealing with a Libra, Gemini, Aquarius energy, someone very honest, good speaker, maybe a Pisces also. It's going to be very unexpected, this connection, I feel like. What's going on with the ten of pentacles? Taurus energy. This person has already children. It's like a father figure. Someone mature, stable, with a good job, a good situation. Lot of stability in this connection, Sagittarius. Life is building up. It's a connection, very stable here. This person is taking action towards you. They don't want to wait anymore. It's about focus, determination, fast movement here. Let's see. We have the Knight of Cups. I feel like your ex-partner or someone from your past year wants to come back. It was a very painful ending. And you don't want to repeat the same cycle again and again, okay? This person still has feeling for you. Let's see. Home, family, stability and relationship. Yeah. You've been dealing in your past with someone very intelligent, strategic, but also manipulative. But I see you ending this connection, this relationship. It's over. Can see confirmation about an ending, transformation. What you really want is to be happy and to have communication between you and your person. Honesty, okay? Let's see. About your career, your money and your finances, what do we have, Sagittarius? You need to know how beautiful you are this time. Your energy is very attractive here. No feeling stuck in your career. Time for you to choose a new direction. You're going to take a risk. With the Two of Wands, it's you making a decision about the future. With the Moon, keep trying. Don't give up. About your dream, your goal, your objective. Let's see. With the Eight of Swords, you need to free yourself. You're feeling stuck. It's just an illusion. It's from your mind. You're going to travel to take action, to have success and victory. Focus on what you really want and go for it, Sagittarius. Feel like you've been feeling stuck is because you have difficulties about your finances. If you want to change the situation, you need to see, take action, leave everything behind, take a move, success is on your way. You're going to make a difficult decision. It's like a crossroad in your life, Sagittarius. There is a masculine energy here. For some of you, it's a job interview. You're going to receive some good news about the job. I see you signing a contract, an important document in the near future. Okay? Let's see, an advice for you for the next month, Sagittarius. What do we have? Let's see. Advice for Sagittarius. Time for you to defend yourself, your idea, your opinion, what you really want. Okay? Believe in yourself. Okay? There is a lot of competition, but you can do it. What you don't see coming is about making this difficult decision. It's about a document, a contract here. Sagittarius, this is your reading. Thank you so much for watching, being here. Take care. Bye.